Pavlich will have surgery on his left foot next week after struggling with Achilles soreness. Pavlich's place in the team to play Hawthorn in Launceston has been taken by Lachie Neale.
It looked like something wasn't quite right with the skipper on Friday night. We know now it was a problem with his left Achilles.
It's just something that's sitting alongside of the Achilles tendon that rubs it essentially and aggravates it and inflames the area. And I can run and I can sort of move, but I can't play AFL footy. Unfortunately, AFL footy, the way it is now, it's completely explosive and it's hard and it's fast. And as much as I can get up to, close enough to full speed, the agility and the short, sharp movements and the explosive actions of AFL footy, as much as I'd like to say I can't at the moment.
Pavlich tried to train today. He made it through half the session before it became obvious he couldn't continue and couldn't play this week.
Post the game on Friday, it was pretty angry, and we tried to do a little bit of training Tuesday. That wasn't working, and tried again today. And unfortunately, it's just as much as I wanted to play and lead the guys on Saturday afternoon and for the next few weeks, I couldn't get going.
Pavlich will fly to Melbourne for surgery early next week. He had the same procedure performed on his right foot during the off-season. Amazingly durable, Pavlich has missed only a dozen games in 14 years. He's confident this isn't the start of the end.
Once you're in the game for a long period of time, there is going to come a stage where you're going to have to say, no, look, I'm done. I don't think I'm done. I think I've got a lot more football to go and play for Fremantle, and I'm really looking forward to the second half of the season.